Hey guys, my name is Sianna and welcome back to the channel of Holland to Stay.
This time we're going to visit Maastricht.
This is a very calm neighborhood and it's just about a 5-minute walk from the city center. So you don't even need a bicycle if you come here. Hi!
My name is Matt, I'm the area manager for Holland to Stay in this area. And today we're going to show you around.
Oh, we need a key. Matt, we need a key to get in.
I'll see you.
Thank you. Elevator's over here, and this sounds like a laundry room. Aha! To which floor are we going?
We're going to the top floor.
Top floor, number four. So this is the studio apartment. As you can see, it doesn't come furnished, but you don't have to do anything for the walls or the floor because that's already done. Let's check out the view. Now we're off to visit Dock 1.
Yeah.
Dock 1, which is on the opposite side of the street. So you're practically neighbors. This is a studio apartment in Dock 1. As you can see, it kind of resembles a submarine with the round windows. Oh, so one more thing I wanted to show you. They have a really cool carpet outside and the view is amazing because it looks out on the River Meuse. So the apartment that I just showed you isn't finished yet, but this is what the apartment will look like when you move in. So as you can see, they've already furnished it. We have plants, all the cutlery. And what's still amazing here is that no matter where you are, you still have a gorgeous view. One more thing I wanted to show you is this. In the other two apartments that I showed you, you had bunk beds, but not all apartments had bunk beds. You could also have this. So then your mattress will be on top of that and you could place all your stuff underneath.
And the Lumière building behind me, it's a theater where they also show quite a new wave movies who are not really mainstream, so it's really nice to have a look there. But together it's also with a restaurant where you can have a nice drink at the water in the bassin, which is a very nice place to hang out in Maastricht.
So this is Pathé. Pathé is our theater, or movie theater actually. And on the top of this building we can go to Bolt. What is Bolt?
Bolt is a very nice cocktail bar in Maastricht, the only rooftop bar in the area.
We're going there now. It's not even 12 o'clock, but I mean it's 5 o'clock somewhere, right? What you smell when you come to Maastricht, and it smells amazing. Oh, apparently it's called a lime tree. So in Dutch it's lindeboom, but in English it's a lime tree.
Lime tree.
Lime tree. Okay, so I've spotted a queue, and this is why there's a queue over here.
Yeah, so this is guys, actually the most famous frites, French fries shop of Maastricht. People actually queue here for over 10 minutes just to get a bag of fries. You take them in a tuut, that's how they call it in Maastricht. It's a small bag you take in your hand, and then they do a lot of sauce on it, and you have a typical Burgundian snack. So I would say this is actually my feeling with Maastricht. It's a narrow street with a lot of terraces, a lot of people enjoying eating, drinking, and most of all have a nice time together. So here we're walking over the Sint-Servaas bridge, which is the oldest bridge of Maastricht. That's actually why Maastricht was founded, because this bridge made a passing through the River Meuse, which is the river which is flowing through the city. And around that bridge they made a city, which is now called Maastricht.
Last last time that I was in Utrecht, I learned about U, and I'm wondering, do you have anything in Maastricht? It's kind of like the saying?
Well, yeah, we do have a saying. It's from the local accent they have here. They speak Maastricht. If you're going to meet a friend or somebody you're going to hang out with, you just ask, how are you doing? And you say, Enne. And then the other one replies, Ach, Enne. And that means like, how are you? Yeah, I'm fine. And you?
Enne.
Yeah, Enne.
So, Enne, and you say?
Ach, Enne.
Ach, Enne. And that concludes the tour of Holland to Stay. I had a blast, and I know what my favorite is, but I'm wondering, what was your favorite, Matt?
My favorite was the lunch at Bolt. I really liked the view over the city and also a bit more air because it's very hot today. But I loved having you and hope that I was able to show you our properties here in Maastricht.
Definitely, I totally fell in love with the city. I really loved the lunch at Bolt as well. Also because you have so much space here and the food was amazing. And what I really loved was the fact that everything here is within walking distance. So it's 5 minutes into the city or to the River Meuse, or anywhere you want to go. So I hope you love the tour. We've listed all of our favorite cafes in the caption below. Don't forget to subscribe for new videos, and we'll see you in another city. Bye!